Rock blasting and milling is complete. However, the work has left rough road conditions. Use caution while traveling through this area. Retaining walls plus water and sewer line installation will also be in progress throughout the week. Crews are replacing curbs, sidewalks, and prepping the road for repaving. Keep an eye out for flaggers and reduced speeds in this work zone.